One of the great advantages of this part of the world is the natural laboratories that are provided by the mountains and rivers and saltwater environments. Many places in the world don't have the opportunity. Not only don't they have the ship, but they don't have the places to take the ship. University of Washington ship, the Thompson, is one of three of the largest class vessels which can go anywhere in the world ocean. The opportunities for this particular class that were most useful were to look at the mouth of an industrial river area, the mouth of the Duwamish, and do sampling of both of the water and the sediment there, and then to move farther south to look at the mouth of a more natural system. I think the opportunities are to truly experience the environments as they are. When the weather conditions are inclement, it's better because that's when most oceanographic processes actually occur, when the wind is blowing and the rain is coming down and the waves are battering the ship. That's when the circulation in the water and the movement of the particles at the bed tend to be most intense. So
it's a really nice demonstration. This is the sand fraction, the 10%, and this is a piece of the 90% that came down.
The students not only can see it, but they can feel it, they can smell it, they can taste it, and it's a much better learning experience in terms of remembering what they learn than if we just flash some slides up on the screen. If they have questions, we're there to answer them, and hopefully through the rest of their lives, this will give them an opportunity to think about the importance of natural science and what humans can do to understand it and to maintain it.